how to increase productivity in control and switchgear construction. The technology network, Smart Engineering and Production 4.0, from Eplan, Rittal and Phoenix Contact, provides the answers. Smart Engineering and Production 4.0 demonstrates the consistent automated process that leads from the digital product through engineering and production to concepts for the digitalized standards testing of products. The aim is to industrialize the process and increase productivity through digitalization and standardization. The precondition for a seamless automated process is the digital product description. This comes from the technical design of a product in which all process-relevant features are digitally described. This product description is saved in E-class format and is thus available in a standardized and up-to-date format. On the basis of the circuit diagram and the digital product data, a virtual 3D prototype of the switchgear is created using virtual engineering, which is saved in automation ML format and made available for further use. Conventional and Industry 4.0 optimized production systems can be integrated on the basis of the E-class and automation ML data. In digitally tethered production, the automation ML data from the machine software is interpreted and converted into machining instructions. Continuous, repeated use of the engineering data reduces manual production steps and input errors, increases process reliability, and sustainably increases quality. In intelligent production, an intelligent control system identifies the automation ML data, determines the manufacturing steps required for production, compares these with the steps available, and leads the workpiece to the respective manufacturing station. This is how the efficient industrial production of small batch sizes, even as small as a batch size of one, becomes reality. Moreover, by using test instructions and parameters, the digital product description in automation ML format is suitable for supporting software-based testing against digital standards in engineering and production. Smart Engineering and Production 4.0, increasing productivity through standardization, digitalization, and networking.